Congratulations, Norman. You're hired.
Really? Okay.
How about you cook us something? Grapefruit just doesn't cut it.
Sure. Is there something specific you want?
Sure, whatever mouth-watering cuisine you provide will be bound to satisfy. But you should cook us something greasy, something dripping with fat.
Okay.
Something bad for us. I just want to get bigger like you. Much too skinny.
Okay.
I should put this in the wash before it stains, but I'll join you in a bit.
Sure, sure.
So you've met my wife. She was a good woman. Better than most. But every woman's aftertaste has just been too bland for my palate. Sure you'll be exquisite.
Nice when I was little. Nice. Nothing. My parents knew nothing about design. Our house was a mess.
Yeah.
Actually help other people design their homes. I love to do it for myself, but I have better taste than other people, so I would hate to actually see what they would want to put in their house and be arguments and everything.
Oh, stop it.
No, I do. I'm serious. I cherish every piece of furniture in this house, even more than our new baby. He's so young, I'm not attached to him yet. And the furniture is just, I love it, especially the lamp over there. You can't help it.
Hey, it's where?
Honey, that's just a baby. Sweetie, mommy's coming.
I think I need to go powder my nose.
We interrupt this program to bring you this special report. These are the facts as we know them.
No, I think I need to powder your nose, too.
There is an epidemic of mass murder being committed by a virtual army.
Quiet, guys. Turn this up.
Minneapolis is being overrun by what can only be described as zombies.